Councillor Robert Doyle is Lord Mayor of Melbourne and also a civic leader with considerable experience in the health area as a policymaker and an administrator. Lord Mayor, thanks for joining us. Must be a very proud moment for you hosting this event, given your own experiences.
Well, I'm very proud that we've got the biggest conference in Australia's history here in the world's most livable city, Melbourne. And I hope the delegates are having a very instructive time at the conference, but also getting to enjoy something of our beautiful city at the same time.
What makes Melbourne such a great place to host AIDS 2014?
Look, I think this is the best conference city in Australia, certainly, and one of the best in the world. Partly it's the conference facilities. You know, there are not many cities that can have this many people, you know, 14,000 delegates and around 1,000 of the world's media, comfortably housed in modern facilities and in facilities of all sizes. We can do that. You know, there are not many cities that can provide the full range of accommodation, for instance. We can do that. And also, we have wrapped around this conference a huge cultural program so that it adds to the experience of the delegates while they're here.
Could you just give us an idea of what the city is doing to welcome attendees?
Sure. Look, we've got a huge volunteer program, and these young school kids and people in tertiary education giving up their time to help and guide people around, and people who are visiting the city will certainly find that those guides are there willing to help them. We've got a cultural program of about 150 different events. For instance, tonight, Wednesday night, is Queen Victoria Market Night Market. But we've also got two wonderful Melbourne conversations, two wonderful discussions in Melbourne Town Hall. And in particular, I'd encourage people to go along on Thursday night to Melbourne Town Hall to listen to our own wonderful Professor Sharon Lewin, and also, of course, Professor Francoise, the Nobel Prize winner, who is such an honoured guest here. Those people who couldn't get a ticket for Q&A, they should go to the Melbourne conversation on Thursday night in Melbourne Town Hall.
And anything else you should recommend to visitors to do while they're in Melbourne?
Wander around. You know, that's what the thing about our city is, that it uncovers itself and you can discover your own Melbourne. There are a couple of things you really should do. You've got to get on a tram. You know, you've got to get on a Melbourne tram and take a tram ride. But really, apart from that, I would say go to one of our information points, and there are those at the conference and on the Melbourne website as well, and find out what your interest is, and you will find something that absorbs you in the Melbourne program.
Lord Mayor, thanks very much for joining us.
A great pleasure. Welcome to all of our visitors.
Thanks very much.